Hi, I'm Nicole.
And I'm Renee.
Welcome to HUBS Kitchen.
Today we are making mousetraps.
For this you'll need
1 packet of bread,
1 can of spaghetti and baked beans,
1 block of cheese.
Step 1.
Open the can with a can opener.
Then pour it in the bowl.
After that, cut the bread. Then pour the spaghetti baked beans onto the bread.
Nextly, grate the cheese. Once it's done, spread it over the mouse traps. Set temperature of the oven to 150. Place all the mousetraps onto a tray, then you could put it into the oven.
Cook mousetraps
till cheese is bubbling or gold brown.
Take out mousetrap and enjoy! We'll be right back.